Good morning student. Today class you have to discuss us about bond line formula. Okay, last session you have discussed about complete formula and condensed formula of organic compound. Today session directly go for bond line formula. In the bond line formula, it is very important in first PUC concept. Okay, exam alli idu 2 to 3 marks kelthare bond line formula na. Okay, next bond line formula, it is very convenient to represent the organic molecules. Okay, bond line formula, it is also important in KCET, JEE exam and NEET exam. You got 2 to 3 marks from this concept. Okay, how to discuss about bond line formula. Bond line formula na discussion maadana, one simple example organic molecule tagoltini. Okay, add on CH3 CH2 This organic molecule containing carbon, hydrogen and chlorine is present. Okay, idu compound ge bond line formula barebeku. Ee compound ge bond line formula barebeku antandre bond line formula having some rules ide. Let us count how many number of carbon atom. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 7 carbon atom ide, that is 1 chlorine atom ide ile bond line formula dalli. Okay, bond line formula, it is simple, short and convenient to represent organic molecule. Okay, in the bond line formula, don't show carbon and hydrogen atom. Bond line formula dalli carbon and hydrogen atom na torisuvagilla. Second point, the carbon-carbon bonds are shown in the zigzag fashion. In the bond line formula, other than carbon and hydrogen atoms, for example oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur and X is the halogen. Halogen means fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. These are X halogens. In bond line formula, other than carbon atom such as oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur, X halogen, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, it is shown. Okay, carbon and hydrogen atom bittu remaining atoms idre idanna barebeku bond line formula dalli. Okay, next point number 3, in the bond line formula is indicate that the terminal group, heltine the terminal group, it can represent CH3. The unsubstituted intersection, it can represent CH2. Carbon atom number madkovana 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 7 carbon atoms ide to write the bond line formula of these organic molecules. Okay, it is the bond line formula of this organic molecule. Count madi, it is 1. Terminal nalli enu illa antandre it indicates that CH3 group. Terminal indicate CH3 group. Number the carbon atom. Ili enu illa antandre ili CH3 ide anta assume madkobeku. Carbon atom 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. 7 carbon atom ide. This also terminal. In the case 1 2 3. Carbon atom 3 ge en attach agide? It is chlorine, halogens, chlorine attach agide. In the bond line formula, other than carbon and hydrogen atom, it can be shown. Adanna torisbeku. Can carbon atom 3 nalli it can shows chlorine atom, but in the bond line formula does not show any carbon and hydrogen atom. Then intersection, this also intersection, this also intersection, this also intersection, this also intersection. Intersection is indicate CH2 group. This one, this one, this one, this one. Unsubstituted, unsubstituted intersection is indicate that CH2 group. Lily, this also intersection, this also unsubstituted intersection, this is also unsubstituted intersection, this also unsubstituted intersection. It is the bond line formula of organic compound. Next, in the bond line formula, the single bond is represented in single dash, double bond represent double dash, triple bond represent triple dash. In the bond line formula, single agirabodu, double agirabodu, triple agirabodu, adana yav bond irutho adana represent martivi. Last finally, bond line formula dalli can concentrate any 3 to 4 points. Okay, the first point, carbon carbon bonds are shown in the zigzag fashion. Next, in the bond line formula does not show any carbon and hydrogen atom other than carbon and hydrogen atom such as oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur, halogen. Idinara atom substitute agidradne adanna torisbeku illi bond line formula dalli. Next, point number 4. In the bond line formula, the single bond represents single dash, double bond represents double dash, triple bond represents triple dash. Now, we will discuss this discussion. This is the bond line formula. Okay? First, example CH3, CH2, CH2, CH3. This is the bond line formula. First, bond line formula to number the carbon atom. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many number of carbon atoms is there? 4 carbon atoms. In the bond line formula, terminal group is indicate CH3. 1 carbon atom. 2, 3, 4. Careful observe maadi. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon atom. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon atom. Ni observe maadabodu. Illi adu molecule level count maadkondidira anta observe maadabodu. Because the terminal illi yenu illa antandre neevu assume maadkabeku terminal group. Terminal is indicate the CH3 group. There are two terminal. 1 and 4. 1 and 4 CH3. 2 intersection. Intersection is indicate that CH2 group. Unsubstituted intersection. Okay. Next, go for other example. CH3, CH, CH, CH3. It is an unsaturated hydrocarbon. To write the bond line formula of this carbon atom. Okay. Okay. Numbering. First, this carbon atom is number 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 carbon atoms here. Terminal CH3, 1 carbon atom here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? There are 4 carbon atoms. 1, 2, 3, 4. The double bond position is between 2 and 3. Can mention the double bond in bond line formula. What is the position of double bond? Which position is the double bond? 2 matte 3 position. Can write double bond in 2 and 3 carbon atom. It is the bond line formula of organic compound. Okay. Next, CH3, CH, Br, CH2, CH2, OH. Let us count how many number of carbon atom is there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon atoms are there. There are one functional group is OH. OH is attached to CH2 group. Okay. Br is attached to carbon atom 3. 1 terminal group is indicated CH3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. In the bond line formula, functional group is present. It can be written. OH is ne carbon position attached to carbon atom 1. It can written in bond with OH in carbon atom 1. Carbon atom 1 ge OH attach agide. Okay. Then carbon atom 3 again attach agide Br. Either kelagade bekaru baribodu or meligade bekaru baribodu. Br. Br is other than carbon and hydrogen atom. It means halogen. It can be written. It is the bond line formula of this compound. Okay, count maadi. 1, 2, 3, 4. Correct ide. One OH group ide, one Br group ide. OH group yav position carbon attach agide? 1. One bond maadidira. Then Br ilige attach agide? 3. 3 ge bond maadidira. Okay, this is the bond line formula of this organic compound. This is the new organic compound. To write the bond line formula of this organic compound. First, you can number the all the carbon atom. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many number of carbon atoms is there? 7 carbon atoms. To write the bond line formula. The triple bond is present in carbon 1 and 2. Then one more important point. The fluorine is attached to carbon atom position 6. Okay. The terminal is indicate that CH3. Ille enu illa antandre CH3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 carbon atom aayitu. Terminal. Okay. Numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 carbon atoms aayitu. Okay. Next, position number 6 attached to halogen. This other than carbon and hydrogen atom, it can be shown it. This is the F. Bond in formula is shown. Okay. Then the triple bond is present between carbon atom 1 and 2. The triple bond is a triple bond. What is the position? Position number 1 and 2. Triple bond is this terminal, not CH3. It's indicate only CH. It's indicate only CH. This terminal not indicate CH3 because there are triple bond is present. Okay. Go to the next example. C2H5CH2OH. This also organic compound. This is a bond line formula. Observe that C2H5 nanamo CH3CH2 anta illi en madidare ಒಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಸೇರಿಸ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂದರೆ C2H5 ಈ ತೈಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಇದನ್ನ CH3CH2 ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ನಾವು CH3CH2CH2OH ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಆಗಿದೆ ಈ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡನ್ನು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕೇಳಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ C2H5CH2OH ರೈಟ್ ದ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಲೈನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದಾಗ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ದ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ CH3, CH2, CH2, OH. Okay. This CH2 in ether. This CH2. Okay. CH3, CH2, CH2, OH. Numbering 1, 2, 3. Simple. 1, 2, 3. How many number of carbon atom? 3 carbon atom. To write the bond line formula. Terminal indicate CH3. Terminal alli yenu illa antandre it indicate CH3. 1, 2, 3. Andre 1, 2, 3. But position number 1 ge yen attach agide OH. OH is functional group. Other than carbon and hydrogen atom, in case functional group is present, it can be written. How the functional group illi OH. It can be written. The carbon atom position 1. It is the bond line formula of this compound. Okay. Next organic compound CH3. C attached to two substituent chlorine and bromine. CH, CH3, CH, NO2, CH2, NH2. Okay. In this organic molecule, very careful observe. The carbon atom is attached to two substituent. This carbon atom is attached to methyl group. This carbon atom is attached to NO2 substituent and NH2. To write the bond line formula of this compound. In competitive exam, this is complicated organic compound. Easy. Okay. First, numbering the carbon atom. Just to yesterday carbon count madakoskara number martha idini ashtane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Iga carbon-carbon bonds anna zigzag fashion alli torsipidi. Don't write the carbon and hydrogen atom. Zigzag fashion alli torsipidi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 carbon atoms height. Carbon atom 1 is attached to which functional group? NH2. NH2 is other than carbon and hydrogen alva. It is a functional group. It can be written. NH2 na barithini. Ishne position ke? कार्बन आटम वन इन अटैच आगे देन कार्बन आटम टू ऐन अटैच आगे NO2 इट इस सब्स्टिट्यूएंट ग्रूप कार्बन आटम टू के सब्स्टिट्यूएंट अटैच आगे राइट डाउन NO2 देन कार्बन आटम थ्री ऐन अटैच आगे मिथाइल CH3 इट इस केयरफुली ऑब्जर्व इष्ट बरदे साकु वाई बिकॉज द टर्मिनल ग्रूप इस ऑलवेज इंडिकेट दट CH3 ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಟರ್ಮಿನಲ್ ಗ್ರೂಪು ಸಿ ಎಚ್ ತ್ರೀನ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಜಂಪ್ಷನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ ಸಿ ಎಚ್ ತ್ರೀ. ಓಕೆ, ಕೇರ್ಫುಲ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್ ಫೋರ್. ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್ ಫೋರ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಯೆಂಟ್. ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್? ಕ್ಲೋರಿನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬ್ರೋಮಿನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಕ್ಲೋರಿನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಿಲೋ ದ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್ ಪಿ ಆರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಬಾಂಡೈನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಇಷ್ಟೆಲ್ಲ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್ನ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು ಕೂತ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಬಂದು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ಲೈನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಬಾಂಡ್ಲೈನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಸೈಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್. ಸೈಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ಗೆ ಬಾಂಡ್ಲೈನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ನೋಡೋಣ. ಸೈಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಆರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಂಗ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಸೈಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್. ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಂಗ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಒನ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಟಮ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಟು CH2, CH2, okay. This is one cyclic compound. Ring formation lide. Okay, CH2, CH2, CH2. In the bond line formula, don't write the any carbon and hydrogen atom. Bond line formula of this compound is very very simple and very very easy. Triangle. Okay, this bond line formula of this compound. Next, CH2, 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 CH2. Write the bond line formula of this compound. Cyclic again. Don't write the carbon and hydrogen atom. Lillu carbon and hydrogen atom na thorsilla. It is the bond line formula of this organic compound. Okay, bekkare nimge illu kuda number markabodu. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 carbon atom is there. 1, 2, 3. This is also 3 carbon atom is there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon atoms are there. The terminal intersection indicate CH2 group. Illi only intersection matra formation agutte. Okay. Next compound CH2, 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 CH2. This also cyclic compound. How many number of carbon atom is there in the form of ring? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 membered ring. To write the bond line formula of this compound. Okay. This is the bond line formula of this organic compound. This also 5 carbon atom is there. Okay. Next, last example. CH2, 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 CH2. How many number of carbon atom is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 carbon atoms are there. It is 6 membered ring. 6 member ring alli represent madthira. 1, 2, 3. Okay. This is the bond line formula of this organic compound. See here, it is not a benzene. Okay, adu benzene alla, it is cyclohexane. Okay, tumba students kada confuse agutare. Not double bond is present, it is only cyclohexane. Nimu mundu helikortene name madadege anta. Okay, it is not benzene, it is cyclohexane. In case in the cyclic compound it can be double bond or triple bond is present, it is also mentioned in bond line formula. Let us take three example. In three example tagoltini. Ee three example alli double bond irutte, triple bond irutte and other substituent irutte. Careful aga observe maadi. CH2 CH CH. Okay, this is the organic compound. How many number of carbon? 1 2 3. Okay, inide alli ondu double bond ide. Can mention the double bond position. Double bond position. ಎಷ್ಟನೇ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಇದೆ? ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್ 2. ಟೂ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ತ್ರೀ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಇದೆ. ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡನ್ನು ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ದ ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಲೈನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇಯರ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸೈಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫೈವ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಡ್ ಸೈಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಫೈವ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಡ್ ರಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ, ಫೈವ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಡ್ ರಿಂಗ್ನ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡೆ. ಓಕೆ, ನಂಬರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡಿ. ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್ ಒನ್ಗೆ ಏನು ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆಗಿದೆ? ಬಿ ಆರ್ ಬ್ರೋಮಿನ್. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಲೋಜನ್ ಅದರ್ ದೆನ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಆಟಮ್. ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟರ್ನ್, ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಶೋನ್ ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟರ್ನ್. ಬಿ ಆರ್ ದೆನ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್ ಟೂ ಏನು ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆಗಿದೆ? ಎನ್ ಓ ಟೂ. ಎನ್ ಓ ಟೂ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎನ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಯೆಂಟ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರಿಟರ್ನ್. ಯಾವ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ಗೆ? ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್ ಟೂ. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ತ್ರೀಗೆ ಏನು ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಫೋರ್ಗೆ ಏನು ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ. ದೆನ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್ ಫೈವ್ ವಿಚ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್? ಓ ಎಚ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನಲ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಓ ಎಚ್ ಇನ್ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಲೈನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್? ಬಾಂಡ್ ಲೈನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಬೋತ್ ಸೈಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಷನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ನಾಮಿನ್ಕ್ಲೇಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ ಸಿಲಬಸ್, ದೆನ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಹೈಯರ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಸಿ ಇ ಟಿ ನೀಟ್ ಜೆ ಇ. ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ 2 to 3 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಐ ಯು ಪ್ಯಾಕ್ ನಾಮಿನ್ಕ್ಲೇಚರ್. ಓಕೆ.